it here. Every other freak did.
Set up another comms disruptor. I guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers up those things, my cell stops working.
Of course it does. It blocks all communications. The clue is in the name.
Yeah, I get it. I'm just saying, that's all.
What was that?
This way! He went this way! No time to die! I've got him! He's over here!
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Those things even work underground?
I read the manual. It never said anything about working underground.
Yeah, they work.
If you say so.
Since when have you been all about
He's gone. We did it.
It's him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He's big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
What starts with a tick and ends with a shock?
Wants the bat, I'm gonna do it. Get myself a free pass to the Iceberg Lounge. We're in control here. Anyone wants a piece of me? Step up and give it your best shot. We gotta get to Batman ASAP. Arkham City is ours. And we'll find you!
Do I need to remind you that I will personally choke the life out of everyone who's let me down?
Where the hell are you?
Yes.
You're not getting away from me.
This is not making me happy. It's making you lot look like fools.
Huh? It came from over here, I'm sure of it.
Here. I thought we were in charge. I don't like this. Not one little bit.
Thank you. cannot be happening.
I'm one man down. That's no good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes! Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Night Detective fails to complete my challenge. This is hardly a surprise. I always knew I was better than you.
Batman.
Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger 7.
Couldn't get past the
jammers.
I did. I don't know how we did it. Penguin said it was impossible.
Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger 7. We are approaching the designated location. The alleyway is empty. Thermal scans show no activity. Hold on. There's a body. It appears to be naked. Heat traces. Not been dead long. Oh, jeez. It looks like someone's cut off his face.
Most unusual. Continue with your patrol, Captain. None of the inmates match this MO. I presume it to be merely a territorial dispute. A message, perhaps?
Affirmative.
Possible. Great. So Batman's on the way, and I'm guessing he'll be pissed at the boss.
It's Batman!
Right, man. I got a bad feeling about this. We'll be fine. Just chill and keep your eyes open for the bat.
I should scan the crime scene to determine the cause of death. The victim's face has been removed and the head wrapped in bandages. There have been 3 murders in Gotham over the last month with the same MO. The press have nicknamed the killer the Identity Thief. If he's now in Arkham City, I need to track him down and stop him. The attack left the victim bleeding profusely. The murderer is likely to have trace elements of the blood on them without realizing. I'll filter the scanner to track the victim's blood particles. That should lead me to the last person to see the victim alive, maybe even the killer himself.
Target. I repeat, we have visual on Batman.
It's the Bat!
We have 0 visual on Batman.
Ah!
Why did you kill him?
It wasn't me. I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You've got to believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there. He was weird looking. You won't believe me, but, well, he looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
I know. Someone must have got to him. He was covered in cuts and bruises, but I'm sure it was him. The poor guy must have had a target the size of Gotham City painted on him. Looked like he'd been attacked by pretty much everyone in Arkham.
There may be more victims of the identity thief in Arkham City. I should look out for them. Speak.
Oh, Batman, you sound impatient. That is good. That is very good. You'll need that to solve my little game. You may have heard that I have been providing salvation to the mindless drones lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
That's a question of perspective. For example, from where I'm standing, I can see three little piggies just waiting for me to cure them of life. From their perspective, I'd imagine they see things differently.
If you hurt them, Zez, I will hunt you down.
I bet you will. But first, a little game. Right now, somewhere in Arkham City, there's a phone ringing. I know it's a big place, but you need to find it. Take too long, and I kill these piggies. And don't try anything clever. I had a friend help me bounce the signal through every relay from here to Bloodhaven. You'll never find me. Now hang up that phone and start running. Ring, 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 ring. tell you about my first kill, Batman? No? As I am sure you are aware, my parents were dead and I was rich. So rich I could have anything I wanted, but of course, all I wanted was them back. I now know that that was impossible, of course, that their death served a higher purpose. But back then, I had yet to experience the joy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh. I had no idea how I could save these people from the relentless misery of their existence.
You should have stayed that way.
Really? Then I'll stop now. Find another telephone, Batman. Goodbye.
Than any prison.
Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction.